Happy New Week! Is that good? It's good enough.
Another week, another vlog. Let's go. Happy Sunday. Mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese and coffee.
Best combination a girl could ever have.
I think we could find a better combo that a girl could have, but it'll do for now, I guess.
I'm gonna go Sunday.
Had some church, had some babes.
Had some snuggles.
Some good snugs.
Some good snugs in the bed and watch some Siesta Key.
In honor of eclipse tonight, why don't we watch eclipse?
That's a great idea.
There's an eclipse tonight, by the way.
Super blood wolf moon.
All right, we are watching eclipse in honor of the eclipse.
So, Edward snuck up on Bella, and you know how he's a vampire, so he hears everything. And in Twilight, he like goes under her rib and watches her sleep. And I said, what about when she farts or something else? And Katie said, yeah, even the tiny ones would still sound. So it's a little less romantic now.
Hey, everybody say Team Edward or Team Jacob.
That's what I was about to say. When I was a kid, I think I leaned more towards Jacob because he's just so attractive and still is. But now that I've gotten older and watched it more, I'm definitely Team Edward.
I'm the same exact thing as Olivia.
Yeah,
Caroline?
I have to watch this movie to figure out.
Just
Caroline, don't
Jacob?
I'm Team Edward. I've always been Team Edward.
I don't like her.
You need to nap before the solar eclipse.
Hey, what's up?
Wait, no, what about me?
What about me, Mia?
I feel like they forgot about me. That's all I needed to say, really.
I got Oreo and Reese's Cup milkshake and fries.
This is important.
They did it right.
This is really important.
That's
this is really important.
Looks like today, and I was like, "What? They never."
This has never happened.
You,
oh my gosh!
Whoever you just hired to make milkshakes.
Good job. Two thumbs up. Good job for you.
Yep.
We've had this puzzle for 3 weeks.
I found an eyebrow.
Yes, an eyebrow.
Riggs is here. What do you have to say?
Roll Tide. Y'all watched The Bachelor. That's when Becky cares, and she's like, Roll Tide.
I felt really bad for her.
Well, I mean, I feel uncomfortable with there's 5 video camera people on my first date, and then they want us to get in the hot tub and like talk.
And then you put her on the spot.
I feel like they're like, you've got to be able to come up with something. Just be like, cheers to this journey.
Cheers to this journey.
Exactly.
Cheers to getting to know one another.
So on my profile, I look for.
Hey guys, thanks for going to my profile. My name's Caroline, and.
Hey guys, thanks for coming to my profile. I'm so glad you're here. I hope you will stay a while and get to know me. My name's Caroline. Really like to go on long bike rides and go on picnics.
Too long.
My phone went on. Yeah, that was too long, Caroline. Hey, I'm Caroline. Welcome to my profile. I'm so glad you're here. I really like doing puzzles with my friends, and you better be cute. Bye.
I like to journal and diary and make collages and read inspirational books and just hang out with my friends. It just makes me so happy. So all I'm really looking for is a guy that I can just hang out with and do fun things with, and it'll hold my hands and walk down the beach with me. That's really really
and cut. Every single night in Tut, I would be in my bed like drifting off, and I'd be
an okay walk.
welcome, 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 welcome.
She's the man. Valentine's Day. She's the man.
Yes.
Can I bring Gouda?
Oh, what? Who are you? I've never seen you before.
Hi, Porter Boone here.
Oh, it's nice to have you back.
Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back.
Here we have it, the last piece. Put it in, Anna.
I can't, it doesn't go anywhere.
Yes, it does. Anna was trying to have the last piece. Anna, you did very minimal work. You do not deserve the last piece. Well, here it is. Wait. Boom. Wait, can we just talk for a second? We have 999 pieces.
Problem.
We're gonna find it. It's gotta be here somewhere. It's not like...
Okay, here's my theory. One time I had a blanket, puzzle was happening, and I took my blanket and it took a couple pieces with me into my room. But I found one of them. Maybe the other one's in my room. Caroline?
You're just not telling us this?
Oh, Caroline.
I didn't think it would be a big deal, but now...
Obviously but it now is!
Going to Monarch, of course. Anna, what you got there?
My book.
Your book.
What happened, Lauren?
I lost the vlog in cyberspace.
You're having some chest palpitations?
My chest is so tight.
We're in.
I just had it on private, so.
Gold.
I'm in.
The smelly boys are over there, but we're not talking to them because they're smelly. And Katie's working. Where is she? There she is.
This is what we think people are thinking when they see us right now, that I'm an Uber driver. And they probably want me as their Uber driver. A fun driver.
And they probably want Caroline as their passenger. But they're wondering, why is that girl
in an Uber at 3:28 on a Tuesday? And they're probably thinking, wow, that girl's probably drunk. And she's probably sad.
She's probably a sad girl.
But guess what? Joke's on them because
I'm a happy.
She's a happy sober gal. She's a happy sober boy. Because it's all opposites.
Surprise.
Time. All the time I take it too far, don't I?
Ow.
And just kidding. I've never been to Uber Jobber.
I never went to Uber Jobber.
I'm about to not be with Caroline for a couple hours and I don't know what to do.
I don't actually have any money on me, but. I bought you this drink.
I bought myself this drink.
No, I think I bought it.
She didn't.
I bought it. That's weird.
I'm just glad you got home safe.
You're safe. But I have a bruise, so I'm gonna see you.
What?
I'm in a weird mood. Okay.
I'm scared to leave you alone.
Alright. Hey, I love you.
I love you too.
I know I'm not the only one.
I hate that song. Tell us what you got.
Cap.
A hose cap.
Dustin was too nervous to ask the employees where the hoses were, so I asked for him. He'd still be in there searching if it weren't for me. That's why he asked me to go with him, because he has too much social anxiety. Ow! Scratched my nose. Guess what I got?
An
octopus. Thanks. I got another. You're too tall for this. You gotta go to Target now.
Seatbelt's gonna look like a fatty, fat, fat.
Don't let me forget a lighter. I gotta get a lighter and some dry shampoo. And I gotta pee.
This is good content. This is good content.
Your content.
Soiled it. Soiled it.
Let me out.
Soiled it. Soiled it. Ew! Oh my gosh! Sarah Bell!
Hi, vlog.
She's back. Cooking again.
I'm 5, 6, 7, 8, and
we don't have any here we are, back weapons again. Anymore.
But this time,
we got the real
grater.
Stuff.
Oh, yeah.
So suspicious.
1, 2. New York, boca, boca, come on, boca.
Oh, Caroline, this is artsy. I'm looking at you through the glass.
Yes. Yeah, I've been at work, but it was nice.
I saw my friend at work. That's why it was so nice.
I hate my camera died. I need to get better at charging it.
So true. You really should work on that.
It's a flaw of mine.
My motive is not always romantic when people think I'm being flirty. I just like other people to feel comfortable. So I'm going to be happy and bubbly. And some people think that's me flirting. And sometimes it is. Sometimes.
It's you'll just never being really nice. Know.
If you're in that position,
she may be flirting with you. She may not.
Anna, are you about to puke? Are we the cutest group of friends ever?
We probably aren't.
Did you just puke?
No, I burped.
Dunlap. Everybody all together. One of the girls. John. All right, that's it. Say bye. This is what I like to see now. That's my girl, Anna.
Woo! It's here for Anna McAbee.
My aunt is my Valentine this year. It's great. Thanks, Deb.
What's up, guys?
Yo, what's up, guys?
Just two rotisserie chickens.
I'm melting. We're just cooking ourselves right now.
Pendles! Fun girl, Pendles.
What up, baby?
Tell us your real name.
Olivia Paige Henley.
Check out this sweet weather we have. In the waking hour. Are you having a good car ride?
Actually, yeah. I mean, it could be better.
It could. So bored. I'm so bored.
I just, these people, I'm with.
I hate them all. It's Wednesday. We're going to Lake Street Dive. Gonna see some LSD. We're gonna go hang out with our boy, Jack Brown. I have nothing else to say.
Okay.
Got anything to say?
Woman of small words.
Look who came! Buffy! You know it.
We're halfway.
We're halfway there, and my bladder is half full, and we're staying positive. We made it! My other ladies are here! That's what I'm talking about! Do you know somebody put bullhorns on his Tesla? I saw it on Twitter this morning. Hey, Tron! I missed you today.
I didn't see
Tron much.
Yeah, we did.
I ran into her in my house.
Yeah, that wasn't enough.
Once.
Hey, guys!
What's up, guys?
What's up, guys?
What's up, people? What's up, you guys? Seems like it's your boy, Uncle Dunflop. It looks like I've been singing. I'm true, not me, passerby. It's far too much love in life.
We are just at the Saturn on a different planet. I really like it here. We are really excited. We just had a lot of burger. Big, lots of burger. Lots of fries.
Do you guys want to see a secret? I'm packing some heat. It's a grilled cheese.
Grilled cheese. You guys just, you're about to see some really good footage. So that's all I'm going to say. I'm talking about the concert.
We're in. Big questions. My zip code and my birthday. And I was just cracking up the whole time. Then the lady asked about the grilled cheese in my purse and started laughing. Then she told me that I'm not supposed to have my camera, but I have it.
Takeover.
What's up, guys?
Cole found some friends.
So just Cole and I here, yeah, just chilling.
Well, what's up, guys?
Reconnecting with old friends from high school over here.
You're kidding me.
Yeah.
Hey, do you remember soccer?
Soccer man.
Yeah.
Woo!
What is this beautiful beast? Do my eyes deceive me? I think that's what they call the sun. Oh, it's a beautiful day.
Did you notice anything wrong?
Hey, Thomas.
So I just want to meditate and take jello shots.
Okay. All right, down the haps.
Go straight down your gullet.
Back again.
Tell them where we are, Tron.
We're at the wreck.
Parking lot.
I'm not actually inside yet.
We never actually go into the wreck.
It's all a lie. Make us look better than we are.
Just kidding, we're as good as we seem.
We're really not. We're perfectly imperfect people.
It's beautiful.
Thank you.
This is a beautiful day. A beautiful day to do what? Be outside and listen to music.
We need to play some pump up music.
All right, I'm pumped. Not really. I still don't wanna go. Tron time, wet hair edition. High and low of today.
I had a really good morning.
What made it so good?
In my room reading, and my room's always super bright in the morning, so the light was like coming in, and it was just really peaceful.
Low?
Low. Cool.
Do-do-do-do-do-do, Tron time. This is the life, honestly. Tostitos, a nice cold drink, my girl, some sunshine, a beautiful view. Check out that beautiful view. Hello.
Hi.
Hi. This is Cooper and Angel, the cousins.
We rode the golf cart. We went to the lake.
This is the weirdest thing in the world.
You have to do Fortnite dances.
Hold on. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Presley! Right now we're just watching TV.
We're sitting.
Hi guys, welcome back to Warren's channel. So give us a comment down below if you like this video.
I love my shoes, they're so cute, aren't they? Comment down below if you think they're cute.
Hi guys. This is awkward, so awkward. Bye.
Sydney.
This is weird. I can't do this. It's so weird. No, no, no.
Don't forget, I'm older than you. That has nothing to do with the fact that you can't touch straight.
That hurts.
The shape, I don't know the length. That's the only decision I give you. Lauren, delete that. Lauren, Elise.
Don't go to Deanna Coleman.
I swear, Lauren, if I end up on YouTube, I'm gonna whip your
this
butt.
This is what you'll get if you go to Deanna Coleman. Don't go. Learned to do
I've been doing it 30 freaking years.
Leo and I had a great little slumber party last night, didn't we? I wish you could stay with me. That would be fun. But alas, we must go back to Birmingham and drop you back off so you can go home with the rest of the family. Sad times, sad times. It was fun. We got to snuggle. We went for a little walk. Did we go for a walk today? Yes, we did. Gotta go, so. Let's go. Say bye. Bye, everybody. I'll be back later. Blow him a kiss. Mwah. Bye. The bitch girl.